You can take a drive almost anywhere in the Niagara region and notice our agricultural landscape. From tender fruits to poultry and eggs, to cattle to greenhouses, our agricultural heritage is both rich and diverse, and it's one of the top driving forces behind Southern Ontario's economy. However, farm sizes and available land are in decline, and with the increasing cost of operations, the connection between Niagara's agricultural success and local support is more crucial than ever. In 2016, Statistics Canada carried out a census of agriculture. When compared to the previous census in 2011, the 2016 census revealed that the number of farms in Niagara decreased by 9.3%, while farmland area decreased by 2%. At the same time, the census recorded a total of $838.1 million in delivered gross farm receipts, an increase of $113.1 million from 2011, or 15.5%. With these numbers came an employment impact of 19,892 jobs and a total economic impact of $3.1 billion to the Niagara region. In 2016, the top four ranking sectors for the Niagara region were greenhouse, nursery, floriculture, poultry and egg, fruit and tree nuts, and cash crops. While Niagara's agricultural sector is showing significant economic gains, it's not without its major challenges. One of them is an aging farmer population. As of 2016, the average age of a farm operator in Niagara was 56 years and has been increasing consistently. Only Waynefleet, West Lincoln, and Niagara-on-the-Lake saw an increase in the number of farmers under 35 years of age. As a community, we can help our Niagara economy by actively seeking out and purchasing locally grown agriculture, foods, and beverages. We can check food labels for origins and buy foods that support Niagara farmers. This, in turn, will increase demand in local markets and grocery stores. We should also be vocal in our support of Niagara's farming needs when it comes to planning and infrastructure. Together, we can keep our agricultural heritage strong. There has never been a better time to buy local, and we need to encourage younger generations to see farming as a viable, integral career path. If you like this video, please share it within your social network and community.